So, the lengths of tangents drawn from an external point to a circle are equal. Okay, if we draw tangents to a circle from a point outside the circle, the lengths of tangents are equal. We should prove that. Okay, so let us draw a circle. Okay, so O is the center of the circle. Let P be a point outside the circle. If we draw tangents through point P to the circle, we can draw two tangents, right? Let the point of contact be A, and here let the point of contact be B. All right. So we should prove that the length of the tangent, that is PA, is equal to PB. All right. So let us join this OB and OA. OB, OA will be equal to OB. It is equal to R, radius of the circle, right? Now let us join OP also. All right. So angle A is 90 degrees because in one of the theorems we have studied that radius and tangent will be perpendicular to each other through a point of contact, through the point of contact, right? So if we apply Pythagoras theorem in triangle APO, if we apply Pythagoras theorem, so 90 degrees is A, OP will be hypotenuse. So OP square is equal to AP square plus OA square. Okay. And angle B is also 90 degrees because OB is radius and PB is the length of tangent, right? PB is tangent. So OB and the tangent, radius and tangent will be perpendicular to each other through the point of contact. So in triangle BPO, okay, if we apply Pythagoras theorem, 90 degrees at B, so OP will be hypotenuse, OP square will be equal to PB square plus this PB square plus OB square. All right. So both are OP and OP, right? OP square, OP square. So if we can equate this, we'll get like this, right? AP square plus OA square is equal to PB square plus OB square. Now OA and OB are same because OA is R and OB is also R, right? So these two will get cancelled, right? Now AP square is equal to PB square, which means AP is equal to PB. Okay, so AP and this BP both are equal. Okay, the lengths of tangents drawn from external point outside to a circle are equal. Okay, we can use this, we can prove this using similarity of triangles concepts also, but this is the easiest proof.